Now see, this test uses the new Aperture Science Innovators Propulsion Gel. It allows you to... No, wait, hold on. This record says they didn't make that until the 70s. Never you mind that. Just solve science.